My name is Bram Pieters and I'm the founder of DeltaBlue and the current CTO. DeltaBlue is a multi-cloud hybrid platform supporting a full application lifecycle management. Certification like ISO 27001 is for us important to create the necessary trust with our customers on one hand, on the other hand also to structure our internal processes.
Trainium were the best fit for us. They could help us out in a really quickly time because the question we asked them was quite short notice too.
We made a planning together. We wrote down which policies and procedures need to be produced by management, and we would assign a policy to a specific manager, like, you have the most information about this topic, can you please write it down, everything that you know.
And also to make sure that we were directly aligned with the whole management, because when a procedure is written or a policy, the management also has to accept it. So we created workshops with the management to facilitate that.
And those small work groups really work efficient because you can define the goals, you can check the state of those goals and get those things completed. So, and that was very pleasant with Cranium.
From Cranium, we try to tailor our methods to the client and make sure that it really fits within their company.
It took, of course, the commitment of the management team, but also from our shareholders, that we could accomplish this goal. We were convinced that this was the right way forward for DeltaBlue, and therefore commitment was no problem.
So we received our ISO certification this year in January after we successfully performed our implementation phase and the external audit. We would certainly recommend Cranium.
First of all, very professional, competent, they take ownership.
The corporation was really friendly, it was hands-on, it was everything that we searched for, and we can really recommend to work together with Cranium. As DeltaBlue, we also decided to continue our cooperation. So Cranium will continue in guiding us in our current certification track.